half baked. My phone's off anyway. That's just started.
You got any money for the weekend?
What?
Really
don't
know.
I don't
know. No money, it's better next year.
Yeah, I think it's got Monday.
Colin?
I think it's got Monday.
What, a tenner?
Yeah.
Excuse me, yeah.
She's starting. That's it, I think. It should be starting, isn't it? Why? You won't be able to see it properly up there, yeah?
If you have a mobile phone, could you please take a few moments to ensure it is switched off? Ladies and gentlemen, at this performance, the band will be conducted by Mr. Tom Gearing. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kind of free and free. Why can't we share a hell?
So do you. That's why I'm in hell.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. This
I was smiling to me and talking to me.
Mm-hmm. That's very interesting.
Well, yeah, he was being real friendly, and you know, I think he was coming on to me. I think that he might have thought that I was gay.
So why are you telling me this? Huh? What should I care? I don't care. What did you have for lunch today?
Well, I'm quite rot. Just no need to get so defensive.
I'm not being defensive. Look, what do I care about some gay guy you met, okay? I am trying to read.
Well, I didn't mean anything by Ron. I just think it's something we should be able to talk about.
Well, I do not want to talk about it, Nikki. This conversation is over.
Well, yeah, I know.
Over!
Okay, but just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, 'cause hey, I'd like you anyway, because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
I'm trying to read.
What if you were queer?
How many?
I'd still be here.
Nikki, I'm trying to read this book.
Year after year. Because you're dear to me. And I know that you
what?
Would accept me too.
What? I'm trying to
if I told you to. I'm happy just being with you.
I'm Curly, the sound of music.
So what should it matter to me what you do in bed with guys?
Purpose. It's that little flame that lights fire. strong like a car, a full tank on gas. Everyone else has a credit, so what's mine? Oh, look! Here's a penny. It's from the year I was born. It's a sign. I don't know how I know, but I'm gonna find my purpose. I don't know where I'm gonna look, but I'm gonna find my purpose. Gotta find out, don't wanna wait. Got to make sure that my life will be great.
Both a little bit racist.
Affiliated, not an idiot. based on race. Now, not big judgments like who to hire or who to buy a newspaper from.
No,
just little judgments like thinking that Mexican busboys should learn to speak goddamn English.
It's
I can't. Well, who are you?
The guy
case.
But you're the magic.
You want the money in the long run if you don't buy in bulk.
You're right. Well, thanks, guys, I'll get case. It's good to know I'm making friends who have my best interests at heart.
Hello?
Good morning, Catherine. This is your employer calling.
Good morning, Mrs. Thistleclap.
I will probably need until the
lunch break to recover. I get to teach all by myself.
I trust you, Catherine, and you may choose a subject.
Oh, well, thanks, Lavinia.
Catherine, when you call me by my first name, the children don't respect me.
Sorry, Mrs. Thistleclap. Thank you. Finally, I get to teach a whole lesson all by myself.
You have no idea, pretty little people!
Ready, ready, ready!
go away and never come back. And I wonder why.
Now I'm fixing that in one appointment. Maybe I'm too efficient. Maybe I should spread my helping out. Myra, do you need some helping?
Well, Lyra, I have this friend.
Nikki.
No, another friend. And I think my friend has a very big problem. I think my friend is gay.
What's wrong with that? You know, Roger, he's going to make a major contribution to art, philosophy, and literature for many hundreds of years now.
Look, if my friend isn't an artist, he's a Republican. And an investment banker.
Well, tell him to stay in closet. He's good for nothing.
Okay, great. Thanks for the advice.
Yeah, I wouldn't want a friend like that.
No. Thanks again.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
heroine. We'll be right back with our headline performer.
Say, Tracky, now you never meet your partner. So what made you drag your furry ass out of here?
We see pictures of next singer on internet.
There's an empty table.
Let's grab it.
Oh, ladies first.
You're such a gentleman.
Aw, you too. I mean, you look like a knockout tonight.
You.
So, here's the woman you all came to see.
The Anouncement is proud to present Fresh from a World Tour, headlining in Amsterdam, Bangkok, and the Vatican City.
Please!
What's up?
Hi. I'm Princeton.
Lucy, man, am I beat! I still haven't figured out where I'm gonna craft tonight.
Feel my boobs!
All I need is a warm mattress, you know.
Well, mine's pretty cold.
It wouldn't be cold for long. Where's your pet?
The drinks will be right over, Princeton.
I'll have scotch on the rocks.
I'm not a waitress.
Lucy, I'd like you to meet Cake Monster.
Oh, you're dating a monster? I dated a monster once, but I got sick of picking the fur out of my teeth.
Well, if your teeth is a problem, I can take out a couple.
Hey. It was nice talking to you, Lucy.
Have fun with your monster. But when you're ready for a real woman, you know where to find me.
Man, Kate, I am so sorry.
Well, I understand. You're irresistible, is all.
Well, she just knows she can't compare to you.
I think you're wonderful, Christine.
Oh, Tiger!
Oh, she's wasted!
Would you guys cut that out? I think you look really beautiful,
Princeton, you look so handsome.
Commitment. Commitment. Commitment.
It sure can get lonely at night. Nicky, are you awake?
Is that a unit?
He's talking in his sleep again.
No, I can put on the purple shoes.
Maybe I should just shake him.
I love you, Raw.
What did you say?
I love your little laugh.
Are you awake? Of course. Well, I was thinking that maybe we could go, you know, together.
Oh my gosh. It seems like I'm always going to weddings alone, and then what I do if I went with a boy?
A boyfriend?
Yeah.
Come with me.
That would be great.
Are you all okay, Kate?
Yeah, I just get sore in my eye sometimes.
Far away in Canada. Last week she was here, but she had
I mean Vancouver. Shit, her name is Alberta. She lives in Vancouver. She's my girlfriend. My wonderful girlfriend.
Things up with Rod, huh? I didn't make him mad on purpose.
Purpose?
I throw bouquet in a few minutes, Kate Munda. I have Ireland with a husband for you.
Oh, Christmas Eve!
I might throw bouquet to you on purpose.
Purpose?
But did I have so much fun with you?
Oh, me too.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Gosh, it seems like I'm forgetting.
Oh, wait, she's doing bouquet. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.